So LASIK works by actually reshaping the cornea. So when light is coming in, light is being bent right at the corneal surface, which is the first thing your eye is touching, that your contact lens is sitting on. So when light is being bent by the cornea, LASIK is reshaping the cornea so that those light rays are exactly going right on the back of the retina. Now, the way LASIK procedure is actually working is there's really two steps or two lasers we use. The first laser is we're using a laser to create a flap in the cornea. If you think of like a book of 500 pages, we're using a laser to actually make a flap of about the first 100 pages, okay? I then lift that flap up after making the first flap. And then I use a second laser to reshape your eye to treat your nearsightedness, farsightedness, or astigmatism. And once we've done that, I then put the flap back on. We're all done. What's more fascinating about LASIK also is that the actual time it takes. So the actual time it takes to make a LASIK flap is only about 20 seconds, okay? I then lift the flap up. Based on your prescription, the actual laser time to treat your prescription might vary from 1 second to 20 seconds. So we're only talking seconds of time to make the flap and do the treatment.